just in case we were getting bodied by sound, I restarted another broadcast. So we're Comic Shop Showdowns number 11. This is we're about halfway through this tournament now. We got Killer Snipe and Lucian Dragon playing off stream. Up next, Ouija and AJ Tucker. Stone and Splicer just played. Stone got him 3-0. So Stone's in winner's finals. We're playing our loser's bracket off stream a little bit. AJ and Ouija setting up. And I am going to set up the names. It's AJ and Ouija. Oh, okay. Alright.
That's right. Hey, how's it going, everybody? Now we're about to have a match between AJ Tucker and Ouija. AJ, OG Houston player, moved to Austin, moved back to Houston. Well, he might as well be.
OG.
I guess for vanilla Marvel, you're OG. You're OG. Yeah, man. Dan won't be OG, but I'll take your OG. Dan's a mean old man anyway. Just a grumpy old man. Lost all the... Well, yeah. I don't know. And Ouija, one of the newer players on the scene in Houston. Definitely an up-and-comer. He used to play pad. Now he's playing on stick. Has a few rough edges, but he's playing PL Rock's team, which is Wolverine, Doom, Virgil. Wolverine, Doom, Virgil. And AJ plays... He's either going to play Zero May Cry or Virgil, Magneto, Dante. No. Okay. Pretty much. But yeah, so it's going to be pretty much first state should kill on both teams. Zero has a better matchup against Wolverine. But matches go out the winner after the first hit, pretty much. Let's see. Ouija trying to carefully get in. Just staying full screen until he gets a clean attack. Making sure he doesn't run into too much. And AJ playing the range game, the place where he definitely dominates against Wolverine. Because on this team, Ouija only has, Wolverine only has a plasma beam to get in. Oh, and he gets a clean hit. He should be able to kill here. He's going to DAC to Doom. Take no chances. Zero's taken out. Now he's down to Virgil Dante. Still a strong duo. X-Factor. Oh, gets hit. Ouija mashes A, coming down. X-Factor, he's going to finish off Virgil. AJ had a disadvantage because he used X-Factor early, and he didn't capitalize on it. Oh, now Ouija snaps in Virgil. This match is still really good. Ouija still has an assist, though, and he's playing Virgil, which I think beats Dante, in my opinion, just with his normals alone. But AJ, being relentless, gets in. Should be able to kill here. Oh man, he dropped that. He's still... What are you doing, AJ? You're gonna kill with DHC. I canceled the super. Oh. That was definitely not a clean hit. You can see Ouija's not too as experienced with Virgil as he could be. Now it's Doom Dante. Match could go either way. Oh, level 3, straight through the plasma beam. And AJ gets a pickup, he'll kill. He's pretty good at this. Alright. And AJ takes the first match. That was really close, gonna win either way. Yeah. Alright, Ouija's going straight back into it. Alright, match is going in. AJ playing this really smart, just staying away, If he gets close, call a jam session, knocks him right back out. And he has rapid slash too. It's good that he's not just errantly calling the assist out though. Cause he calls the assist, one bad assist call, he'll get beat out by Buster. Or if he's too close and he calls the assist, he'll get hit by something, some straight hit. And Wolverine goes, oh, he should have went down. Right? AJ takes out Wolverine. Now it's just Doom Virgil. Carefully gets in. I like that movement. Now Ouija's trying to stay out now. He's very aware of Zero. Playing me a lot. Pretty much always Zero going out to the weeklies at Insomnia. Every few weeks I go out there once. And he's usually there playing. Wow. I like what he's doing here against Zero. Trying to stay out of this effective range, just blasting him away. Zero has to get in close against Doom. Oh no! And he messed up once, that's all it takes. Uh-oh, messed up dive, he did it too fast. Uh-oh. Just slowly chipping him away. Nice! Right into the rapid slash. Now both points are down. Arguably AJ has the stronger duo. And gets to pick up on Doom. Alright, incoming mix-up. Wow, and he blocks it. It's very impressive. Tries to catch him hitting a button. Oh, nice, trade in. And Ouija loses out the trades. AJ is up 2-0. Alright, they stick to it. Straight. Oh, nice. Gets straight, saves himself with a beam. Keeps him pinned down. Nice. Usually a lot of times when people play against Zero, they don't know when a block string is over, and they'll stop blocking for like 1 second, and you usually hit them. A lot of times you just block low. A lot of people get hit by Zero.
Super Scroll taking out Nemesis. Going for the cross up. Misses. Oh, gets him with the second Inferno. Hey, Ricky, where's Jay been? You don't know? No one's seen him in like 5 days. Well, he's on a secret undercover mission. Frank West getting in with the shopping carts. Ooh. Josh takes the first match and then he has a drink to celebrate afterwards. Two drinks. Said he'll drink a Shiner Bock and wash it down with some Everclear. Arthur getting crossed up by Virgil. Is he gonna Gucci Blade? No. Ooh, both of them getting caught. This isn't good. Happy birthday. And Danley says it's not even his birthday. Oh my. Damn. Still beating up on Nemesis. And he still didn't get Nemesis. Oh, double happy birthdays in one match, everybody. Oh, Super Nemesis. Oh. Damn. Josh doing some work. Frank West in it. Oh shit. Super Scroll coming in. Ooh, went right through the assist and the... what? Super Scroll, no health. Oh, for the chip. Say, give me that chip. One more chip. That 1-1. Ooh, burns his meter. Virgil taking critical damage, switches out the Scroll. Oh, gives him the Stone Smite. Hawkeye crosses up. Ooh, snapback. Say, gimme, Arthur. Ooh, take him for a ride. And there goes a dead Arthur. Oh, he's still not dead. Both are holding each other off with assists. Ooh, level 3 crossing up. Oh, X Factor cancel still gets caught. Super scrolling. Danley's got the momentum on this one. What? Nemesis going like 20 miles an hour. That looked awesome. Wave dash Nemesis. That was awesome looking. Oh, caught. Danley takes his match 2-1. Dead Virgil. Danley's up 2-1. Danley wins this one. He wins it.
Or if Josh comes back.
Oh. Yeah, Skrull's mad. Oh, and it hits. Still anybody's ball game. It still went through it.
Oh, no.
There goes Arthur. This is not a good matchup. And that's match.
One combo. He can't die by the poison, can he?
No. That's it. Danley wins 3-1.
I gotta take
Josh,
I gotta take
Barlow. Or, I don't know, we'll figure it out, I'm sure. Let's see, me and Barlow played, yeah, that's what's up. Let's see, I won that one. It's me and Charlie, it's you and Lucian Dragon. Danley, you're back over here against Joey. And it's me and Charlie right on stream. Joey, you're on the left.
I'm not sure if I'm
Between fighting these and
was a good man.
That was really good.
It would have been even better if I won it.
Oh, Splicer, get in on Dragon. That's gonna be Splicer taking it.
3-2.
Yeah, me too. Oh shit, it's me and Ouija. Got it this time.
Probably just ride with Hector.
Oh, so I'm not coming, or what?
You're one of the
fucking. Oh, okay.
Like. I'm telling you, don't be like, everyone over.
Okay, well, I don't know, just tell whoever. Alright, yeah. Let's see, it's me and Ouija, and Stone and AJ are waiting for their match. Splicer's waiting for me and Ouija, so.
Okay, I guess everything else is on stream. It's me and you, Ouija.
Player to the side.
Yeah. It's me and Ouija.
Play this guy, man.
Well, if he beats me, then you can. If, yeah, big if. Oh.
Me. 3-2. Yeah, that was sweet. That was a really good set.
Player to the side.
Alright, looks like a button check. We got Ouija and Splicer. I just got knocked out. All good. Let the salt flow. I believe Splicer's gonna be on the left. Oh shit. Oops. What's going on? Let's check the chat. Anybody in here? Alright. We got Ouija on the right. Splicer on the left. Wrapping up this last comic shop showdown in losers finals. Splicer starting something off. Well, we got the relaunch. Looking to kill Wolvie here. Oh no. But just chips him out. Doom coming in. Splicer gets the incoming mix up. Relaunches. Throws the shield. Charges Star. X Factors. Looking to kill off Doom. Good stuff, good stuff. Comes Virgil. Oh, getting the unblockable setup, but not getting it. Throwing the shield, throwing the shield. No. Bruh. breaks away. Car wheels. Cap looking to finish off Virgil here. This is going to do it. Oh, silent. Trying to anyway. Good stuff. Got that final justice to finish off Ouija for first round. Splicer takes it. Starts off throwing the shield. Car wheels. A dive kick to the Doom assist. I got Wolvie combos, mix-ups. Oh, okay. Goes overhead, get the dive kick. Looking to kill off Cap. And the good Captain is dead. Merca. Merca. Here comes Nova. Then coming mixed up. Gets him. Ouija. Oh, try it. Misses the assist. Nova, get the break. Good break. Going low. Trying to keep the pressure on. Birthdays. Oh, what we got? Just killing off Wolvie. Good stuff. Good stuff. Doom. Coming in half health. Doom gonna get the grab. Goes overhead. Goes back up. Gucci belt. And that's gonna kill off Nova. Solid to Wesker. Oh. Oh, okay. Wesker backing up a little bit. Ouija still has X Factor. Oh, he catches a couple mediums in there. Wesker just raw supers. He's gonna catch Doom. He's looking to kill him. Teleport. Gonna get him. Here comes Virgil. Got the grab. Goes low. See if this Wesker training's paid off for Splicer. Did you get the X Factor in? What's going on? Splicer gets the gunshot, tries to get in. Going low. Oh. Chip, chip, chip. Oh, X Factor. More chips. More chips. That's 2-0. Ouija fighting for his tournament life? Question mark. Splicer needs to get this one match to win. X Factor's killing off Wolvie. Trying to. No, not gonna get him. Wolvie gets the tag. Got them finger lasers. Oh, nice. Makes the combo. And he continues. Oh. Dropping out. Captain. No X Factor. To fight. We just seen. Switches out. Saves the cap. Nova coming in. Uh-oh. That must have been an accident. But he still catches. Doom. Lows, lows, medium. Doom gonna looking to finish off Nova. Tags out. Ouija gonna take on Nova with the DHC. Nice break, nice break. So, okay, we got juggles. And he still got a ground bounce to work with. Reset maybe? Uh-oh. Man, Wesker getting in. And Ouija about to take out Wesker right here. Oh no. Wesker's still in. Teleport, mix ups.
chipping away. Oh, okay, went low and got him. Good stuff. Doom versus Wesker. Oh, and there goes the grab. There goes the grab. Here comes Luigi. No health cap. Versus Doom, Virgil, X-Factor, level 5. oh no. Oh, and that's going to do it. That's 2-1. Luigi puts himself on the board. Good stuff. Let's get the X-Factor in. No, I mean not X-Factor, excuse me. Fatal Claw. Big X in the sky. Cap X-Factor's pretty early, but saving that Nova health, trying to get it worked back up before a snap or anything. And he's going to start a combo on Wolverine, throw the shield, launch. Throw it again. DHC trying to finish off Wolvie, and he'll take him. That's going to do good work. Oh, we got a mix up. Ooh, that was nice. Nice break. Throwing the lasers. We should get in the combo in. No. Dropping. He's starting the duel. He gets the age. Swords. Taking out Wesker. Cap Nova. For Splicer. Left over. Catches him. Looking to finish off Doom. Or get him very close. Throw some javelins and he's going to take him. Virgil. Level 3 X-Factor left for Ouija. Nova trying to get in. Oh, that Nova's dead as fuck. X-Factors. Cap, can he survive the mix-up? No. No, that's not going to do it. That's 2-2. Ties it up.
2-2.
Tries to go low, Cap. Picks up Wolvie on it. You got X-Factor Wolvie. You can tell Splicer does not like Wolverine for whatever reason. Maybe because I'm his training partner for the most part. And yeah, I play Wolvie. But yeah, he takes out that Wolvie pretty quick and he burns up his X-Factor. Scores 2-2. Ouija's down a character. Oh, he's going to get Cap. Oh, just shoot it. Just shoot it. Good stuff. What's Splicer going to do? Is he going to tag out or is he going to let Cap die? Oh my goodness. He better tag. He's out. He's out. Alright, that's it for Cap. Here comes Nova. Got that boom air grab. Put Splicer in the corner. And that's going to be a dead Nova. Oh, we got X-Factors. This looks like a dead Splicer. And Splicer is out of the tournament. Good stuff, Ouija. Come back from 2-0. Sounds like I'm deep-throating the mic. Okay. Well, that's always nice. Alright, so up next, we got Winner's Finals. That was Loser's Quarterfinals. We got AJ Tucker and Stone.
And Ouija's waiting in losers to see who's in losers finals with him. And then, grand finals.
Mission accomplished. Returning to base.
Go for broke. Fight!
Come on, hero.
Time!
top. 19. Training room. Let your fist do the talking. It's do or die. Fight! First attack! Dancing guard!
Zungiki! win.
And defeat.
Be grateful I did not rip the adamantium from your very bones.
Ready? Fight!
This is gonna be a battle for the ages!
Face me!